You know, and some puppies do a whole bunch and some puppies do nothing, and it doesn't mean they, you know, yeah.
Yeah, I just have like two mallards at home that are just my pets. And,
oh, yeah. Oh, good boy. Look at that. Nice out of the corner. Good boy. Oh, he keeps them together really well.
Look at that tail. That's so cute.
Tina's corner is awesome.
What's that?
Boy, I wasn't expecting that.
All of a sudden you got big.
He says, wow! He says, oh, he's so cool.
That's scary.
Have to give his confidence back.
Come out and come this way. Let's see the pups go down the fence line again. Come on, bud. Stealthie, Stealthie.
Good job.
Stealthie. Just follow them right into that corner so they kind of go up the fence line this way a little bit. Good boy, good. Yeah, well, for most puppies, yeah, but this puppy just seen it before, I'm sure, and so for him. But I mean, this is definitely normal.
Oh, yeah, that's actually right. He is a cute
Yes, it looks awesome. He's got a great cross drive. We can give him a break and put in, why don't we do two other puppies?
Okay.